Hello, ladies and gentlemen, CaptainShack here. Let me unpause everything. Let's make sure we're building ships. Welcome back to the Clone Wars. We're replenishing the fleet. We're about to begin the invasion of Endor. We're actually moving our fleet over there now. Let's turn off the hero so we can actually see the fleet. We've got, ground armor here. We've got the 501st and Dagobah here, which we need to separate from the main group and then get them into position because we are going to engage the enemy ground troops on Endor. I'm going to bring in the 501st and the 212th, which I believe this is this fleet right here, the 212th coming in. We can divide up, actual Republic troops, armor, minigun, a Jedi, I like it, let's bring them in, and our commander, there's I think the only commander we currently have, because we can't build any without deleting some structures. Cruza online, let's bring you guys in. At the same time, we're going to replenish the main fleet, so we can begin the Battle of Hoth as quickly as possible. Have they reinforced Hoth? They have not. Lots of ground troops there.
Reinforcement available.
Crews are online.
I think we're good. I think we're looking pretty good. Who is this? Let's bring in all our scout units too. The scout units, super useful in a ground battle.
Let's move out.
We can disseminate them back to their posts the second this battle is over. Give me a wing of corvettes. Yeah, oh, we're at max build cap. All right. So, Endor.
Awaiting your command.
Endor has, don't need to zoom in on that. What do they have on the ground? Turbo laser cannons and three droid factories of different types. We've got a large ground invasion force ready to go though. I'm actually feeling pretty good about it. Let's bring these scouts up here. More snipers. And we can reinforce the fleet as well. So let's do that. Let's put leaders here. Who are we gonna put as a leader? One Venator, there you go. And I'm thinking just an assault group for the 212th. That's a captain. Yeah, we could bring in a captain as the lead. I've tried to put the commander in this spot, and every time I've spawned in with the commander on the ground, the commander isn't there. It's just his escort. That doesn't work for me. Let's go ahead and begin the battle, the invasion of Endor. We've got orbital support from the fleet. Got to remember to use that. Sometimes I forget. I wonder who the Ewoks will be on. Like, what side will they be on? I think it would make more sense if they were just neutral. Out against everybody, maybe.
I hear you've got a bit of trouble,
Captain.
With Giuseppe's general.
Call in whatever you need.
Into the fray.
He's like, well, I need the commander down here. That's who I need. Whoa,
the Republic
what?
Needs your help fighting on the front
Let's
lines.
Go ahead. Bring in the commander. There's our command force. Let's bring in an artillery unit.
Moving to coordinates.
Let's bring in a frontliner.
Reinforcements.
And we're just about full. Let's go ahead and bring in a recon group so we can properly apply our force. We've got a landing pad. Deploy the artillery. Got a landing pad to the north.
All units are in position, sir.
I kind of want to put the command force
in
here.
Move!
Artillery is already firing. We've got contact. Enemy armor rolling in from the north. Blocking our path through the trees. We got to get up here and capture this so we can drop in more troops. Doesn't tell us how many of the build cap, it'll open up. I'm hoping as we drop more people in, it'll allow us to grab these guys up here. They're not just bugged out. I wanted to try out those. Let's go ahead and get a scout. Give me a ping. Well, shit. There's some things in this life you don't want to know about. This gigantic droid army that's approaching is one of them. Damn it, and we can't build any more units. That means we need to defend.
Understood, sir.
Captain?
Yes, sir.
Don't have a lot of choice here. We've got the artillery, we've got the heavy armor, and we've got our scouts.
What are your orders?
Where's our actual
All
captain?
Position,
Commander, you can't use your ability while you're in a vehicle. I need
yes,
you.
Sir.
Take cover, put droid poppers. What? What? Oh, shit. You don't actually get
what
the call
orders?
In ability. Damn it. Recon, well done. Keep bringing that artillery. Yeah, just get back inside, Commander. You're looking pretty good. Yeah, I can't bring in troops. Damn. That particular captain. Take out the armor. Artillery support right here. Right here. Bring it down. Hold position. Alright, we've got the Y-Wings in position. Don't go too far forward, and let's use another scout so that artillery can hit a little bit farther out. We do have tanks coming in. Let's bring in the artillery. Right here. Take a few seconds for it to come in. Bombing run, inbound. We might hit that turbo laser tower. Bombs away. You can't see what's there anymore, but nice hit. Took out most of the incoming. We're gonna have an orbital strike soon. Oh, crap. Another heavy walker coming in, scout group.
Yes, sir.
Hold your position. We can bring in reinforcements as well, as soon as some of you die, sadly. It's best we can do. We might be able to move a couple of you guys. Like, let's take four of them.
What are your orders?
We're gonna cloak you when you get into combat range. It's, oh man, look at the damage that he's taken. What we can do is sell this. We can put a repair facility up. Cloak it now. Keep running. Don't stop. The enemy has not captured this. There is a droid production center up here. We may call in artillery on that location. Requesting, oh God, the artillery is barely keeping us alive right now. Come on, recon, get your asses up there.
Move!
Construction complete.
Support is inbound. Bring it down.
What are your orders? Understood, sir.
You can count on us.
Wait for it, I need you to capture. Your cloak is about to fail. All right, move in. See if you can capture while cloaked. You've got half your time left. We are capturing. We're gonna need an assault group. How are we doing down here, boys? Oh God, we need that artillery.
Take them out.
Take out the anti-tank. Take it out.
I hear you've got a bit of trouble with this.
Captain, fall back. Drop your troops.
All units are
troops, take cover and open fire. Fall back, Walker.
Yes, sir.
Captain, you're gonna have to defend your men. You don't have much of a choice. The commander's like, fuck it, I've got this. Don't worry about it. I got this in the bag. Go. Do we own it? We own it. Bring it in tanks. Bring it in reinforcements in the north. Just hang in there, boys. A little bit longer. I'm bringing you support. Bringing you artillery support.
Yes, sir.
Load it up. Armor, move up. Captain, fall back. We did lose the walker. That's okay. We've got reinforcements for that. We're looking good. Give me the 212.
All units are in position, sir.
Deploy that armor, move up forward, and take out that production facility. Woo, looking good so far. We lost a unit down here. Saber tanks are making light work of it while the 212 drops out. Comes out of their dropship, looking good. Let's bring in a heavy gunner. Why not? We haven't used one of these guys yet. Could be good for defense. We've managed to take out. Shit. We need reinforcements to the north. We need to start pushing forward. Come on, Walker. Take this unit out. Artillery, focus fire. Do not deploy. Don't let them deploy that. Give me that round right now. It's turning. Oh, shit, it fired. Damn it. All right, bring in the saber tanks. They'll deploy quickly enough to get it done.
Attention, sergeant on deck.
212, you're moving out. Get your asses up here, I need you. Saber tanks, switch to anti.
Light 'em up.
Armor rockets. Well done, scout group. Give me a ping right here. What do we got? All right, we're relatively clear. We're looking pretty good. How's our sabers doing back here?
Yes, sir.
Looking good. I don't think that's actually an armor position.
Yes,
damn. Kind of hoping it was. All right, so the 212 is making their way through the trees. Go. There's gonna be a firefight. All right. Well done, man. What? Why is that tree moving around? That's really weird. That is really weird. Can we walk you boys through this section here?
Move!
I can bring in an orbital strike if necessary. Yes, we can. Can we bring in armor through this section?
Sir, our cruiser's in position to commence the orbital strike.
The artillery is clearing these guys out. You guys are gonna end up going the long way.
Yes, sir.
Is that a shield generator? That is the shield generator. Give me sight on that shield generator. We'll call in the strike. Look at the 212 go. If you can give me sight on it, I can call in an orbital bombardment. You hold out, men. Reinforcements are on the way now. Protect the artillery. It's the only shield we've got right now.
Got another mission, sir.
All right. Orbital strike it. We have sight.
Attention, sergeant on deck.
Turbo laser tower. Shit.
Waiting a time, sir. Nothing but.
Calling it a bombing run. The 212's not going to make it. Actually, infantry is the best thing to take out one of those turbo laser towers. But this bombing run's actually gonna make it inside the enemy base a little bit. Maybe? Nah, the angle wasn't good.
Enemy. Yes, sir.
Enemy down. All right, let's start heading south. We'll push in from both sides. At least we'll attempt to.
Nothing but scrap.
All units are in. We're moving up. Artillery, moving up. You get across the river and we'll deploy. There's anti-air here. We'll take that down. We'll take this landing zone, bring in more reinforcements, prepare for the engagement. What is engaging you? I can't even see it. B1s. B1s. We can get reinforcements from the south, I think. Take them down!
Here we go.
Well done. Move up.
You heard the man.
Oh, yes, sir!
General.
You guys are set on attack move, but you're not doing it. There you go.
We stand ready to light them up.
We'll take out the target.
All right.
In one
relieve
shot.
Them and double time it. Armor's already there. Oh, man. Hurting, though. Armor's there, but hurting. Where's our artillery and where's the command group?
Move
on up. We need to get you deployed at the landing zone, and you guys need to get over here and actually capture it. It's only a rank 2 reinforcement point. That kind of sucks.
Attention, sergeant on deck.
How do we get... Oh, okay, there's the ramp. So we've got to take this ramp up here. Do we have any scouts left? We do. Give me eyes. All right, 3 droid factories inside, as well as an uplink station. They just produced another tank. We've got incoming. Where's our armor? Armor's in position. Go ahead and deploy. Our second armor is just chilling there.
I hear you've got a
scouts, move up. Give me sight. We can shell them before they ever make it down the ramp. Good.
Here we come.
Get your asses back here. Armor's on the move. Yeah, we're looking good. We're looking good. We can bring in reinforcements. I kind of wanted to toy around with the idea of bringing in... Actually, let's bring in some Republic troopers with a Jedi
right
for support. You guys wanted to know what a Jedi could do. So, the Jedis are on their way. A Jedi is on the way with Republic trooper support. And we'll move them in just to kind of see how good they are. With a little bit of armor back up. Let's take a look at them. So, the Republic infantry, these are their actual standing defense army when they didn't have the clones. They look really cool. They basically look like rebels. Maybe that's what the rebel Hoth uniforms were. They were just old Republic uniforms. Could be. I believe it. I believe it.
All units.
Can we get another scout?
Commence the orbital strike.
Oh, we've got orbital strike capability. Perfect time to take out the defenses. Let's go ahead and get a bombing run right about here. Give me an orbital strike right about here. Actually, we could do an orbital strike inside.
Come on,
give me a scan. Give me a bombing run right there. First bombing run is great success. All defenses are down. Let's move up the assault team.
Yes,
artillery should be able to support them from where they're at now. Attack move.
Nothing but scrap.
Moving up. Saber tanks take point.
Take them out.
Take them out.
Lead.
Nice mix here. We got half the saber tanks on anti-vehicle duty. To do things like that. We'll send in the Jedi with his Republic team first and see what kind of work they get done. I am kind of curious. All right, attack move. You have your orders. Let's go. Oh, 212th is like, screw that, we're on this. Oh, how cool that looks. Well, Jedi, I'm glad you could join us. Didn't get any work done, but well done. We now own Endor. It's ours. Let's go ahead and start building the orbital defenses in case we're attacked. And reinforce the fleet. Coruscant, still building Venators. Now that was a fun battle. I'm really enjoying the ground battles in this a lot. It's the space battles where this has serious issues. Okay, what do I need to sell? What do I need to sell to get officers, proper officers? That's not what I wanted. Zoom back in on Coruscant. We want advanced clone training, officer academy. Can we get rid of this? We can. That gives us just officers and we can get captain.
Your command.
Yeah, there is no 212th phase 2 command.
Recruiting.
Apparently. Yeah, there isn't. There's just the phase 1, which is fine. I'll make it work.
Enlisting.
Give me two
soldiers.
Commanders. I like the 212th. They can bring in reinforcements. I didn't realize that was specific to the 212th. I want to play the campaign of this, but the issues that this small campaign has me a little worried. I don't want to get 20 hours invested to find that the game is basically boring.
Setting course.
farther in, you know what I mean? Anywho, we need to dispatch our scouts. Bring in our special forces, let's bring in a sniper. Go to Hoth, check it out, and then we'll dispatch one of our groups. We're not gonna take Mustafar, we know that. Sniper group. Actually, let's take
understood, sir.
The ARC team. Recon. Heavy space forces. I mean, those five of those, I can never think of the name of these guys. Trade Federation
complete.
Capital ships here. The Providence class. Yeah, Providence class. These guys are worth at least two Venators. Easy. Each one of them. I mean, they just have so much health. And then they've got the shield overcharge ability. Yeah, they really are. So we're going to need a nice size space force to take them out.
Awaiting your command.
Let's speed up time a little bit.
Reinforcement available.
And start rebuilding
vehicle in production.
Our space force.
Cruiser ready,
constructing
sir.
Unit.
I'm building these guys because I'm sick of being completely wrecked
ready,
in
unit
the fighter
in
department
production.
Against
Squadron
these troops. I think we can take this, though. I think we can take it. There's not a huge support fleet this time. It's only five of the heavies. I do want to have a massive number of Venators, though, because they're so much more powerful. We are at build cap, actually. Well, shit. We are at build cap. We can increase our build cap by continuing to build space stations, which is probably the way to go. Yeah, no reason why not. Squadron reporting.
Construction complete.
Building under construction.
Not what I wanted. I wanted
beginning
the space. Yeah, Starbase.
Your command.
Starbase, please. Thank you. Another Venator is off the line. Our build cap is increasing. The fleet is getting larger and larger. We're going to sneak through here. Look at the defense capability of Geonosis. It is insane. That is going to be a fun battle. That is going to be one of the best ground battles.
Constructing unit.
Flush it out a little bit more. We are at build cap until this finishes.
Building under construction.
Building under construction. I think we're ready, though. I think we're ready. We're going to hold off on building any more ground troops. We really don't need them. We're pretty set. The 212 and the 501st, I think, are really good to go. Geonosis is going to be such a pain to take. Because I don't think you can drop very many troops compared to what's already on the ground. So, we'll see. We'll see. All right, troopers.
Construction complete.
The battle for Hoth begins today.
Tactical battle imminent.
Begin. We still have a Venator in command of this fleet? I think I put one in command, didn't I? Well, we'll know. Yep, yes it did. There's my command ship. Which one is this one? This is the Republic.
Choose your reinforcements.
Welcome to the battlefield, General.
Remember, they have a space station. This drop-in point sucks. This really sucks. There is no good way about this. It's going to split. It's going to divide my fleet unless the enemy comes at us. I really wish they would. All right, Z95s, scout for us. Go ahead and scout for us. Let's bring in another Venator. Start dropping those fighters. There's the fighters. All right. Enemy fighters and support ships are coming in. Arcs, your orders are the shield generators. Take them down. Drop in a couple interceptors. Open fire. Overload the weapons. They're actually coming in this time. They're actually coming at us. Wow, okay. Bring in an acclimator group to the right-hand side. A couple of dreadnoughts to soak up some damage. We've got 25 acclimators. Let's get nice, tight groups.
Can't take much more.
Come on, I can sneak in another one, right? Right? Come on. Right here. There we go.
Can't take much more.
How you boys doing? We've got two of you overloaded and firing at this guy. Get the work done. Get the work done. Give me a couple anti-fighter support ships over here. Don't let those fighters through. Do not let those enemy fighters through. Target confirmed, destroying the laser cannons. All right, looks like we managed to take out one of them.
General,
you should be intercepting these units as they come in. I want to see it done.
Light them up.
Don't let them through.
Waiting a target, sir.
Bombers, you guys are actually looking pretty good. Engage the ship that's closest to us.
Take it fire.
And as soon as you win this battle, we're going to push forward. So they pushed out too far, and I'm really happy that they did, because they rarely come after us. They normally just sit on the space station. I wonder if they're having the same issue. The station's right here. There's not a lot of space to move around in. We can bring in more firepower. I say we go ahead and do it. Let's go ahead and... Come on, guys! How? How do they push this far forward? Where is our cruiser over here? We should have a support cruiser taking them down. These bombers should not be picking us apart like this. Acclimators, open fire and take out the shield generators. I know. They can't protect you from those asteroid belts. You intercept the units that are already here. I know I brought in a troop. There we go. I know I brought in a frigate or a small cruiser. Deal with this. Would this be a corvette? Everything in Star Wars seems to be labeled a cruiser, even the Venators, and that never made sense to me. I guess it's just how the scale's gone. Wow, what are you guys doing? You're just like hiding behind this asteroid. We're going to sneak up on them. That's our plan. That is a stupid fucking plan. Get in there and kill something. Well, the arcs are there, and they're in the middle of it. Let's just get into the middle of it, I say. We're gonna pack it in here, guys. Packing it in.
Reinforcements canceled.
Everything we've got. Let's bring in all firepower and open fire. We're gonna take out that space station is what we're gonna do. And now bring in the support ships. Reinforcements en route. We have a whole battle group back here that we can't actually bring in because there's no space. You have your orders. Move in.
Waiting attacking, sir.
Shields are down.
I really want to win this battle. Can you guys not take out the enemy shield generators?
Countering resistance.
Take it fire.
Focus fire. Actually, focus fire on the support vessels. Overload your weapons. I know I'm going to lose Venators here. This is normally when they start wrecking us. Actually, yes, take out that ship. That's something you guys should be incredibly good at doing. His shields are already down, so just continue to fire and take them out. Where's that backup firepower? I need you guys up here. Engage. Main fleet. The shields will be down shortly. Just open fire on this station.
Right away.
Bringing in more support.
Reinforcements en route.
They took out our lasers.
Yeah, well, we're going to take out their whole space station, so don't worry about it. How you guys doing? I can't see the health of the ship. I see the health of that Gonzanti cruiser, which is a thing. Take out that capital ship.
Can't take much more of this.
Get it done.
Reinforcements canceled.
I want to bring in a couple more support vessels to take out the fighters that are starting to break off.
Light them up.
Engage. Engage. You're here now, right? Oh, you're coming out of hyperspace right now, one of our small support vessels. Hey, you guys are joining the fight. Excellent. Take out the support fleet.
Can't take much more of this.
Fire.
Watch it. Going for the lasers.
Don't go for the lasers, go for the hull. I just want you to kill it. Oh, I can't click through the mess now. If they do a sequel to this, there's definitely... Oh, shit. You know what you guys need to do? Give me capital ships. Yeah, right there. Fired him. Bombers. No, I just want bombers on this front. You guys are doing a good job. Take out that. Get down here. I need you guys intercepting the enemy fighter support. Where's our cruisers? You guys have one job. Ah, yes. Move up. Move up. Bring the fleet in. Get you within firing range. You're gonna win this battle, damn it. You have your orders. Fight your way through. Okay, you guys should already be on the job. Where are our bombers in the center here? We've almost killed one of the capital ships. Take him down. It's a hell of a mess right now. They have a cluster of ships that's holding us off on the right-hand side. We can't get close enough to take out the space station. Luckily, we're flanked on this side. We're flanking them on this side. Boys, throw everything you've got at them. Take that damn unit down. We've got more reinforcements coming up.
Can't take much more.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
And we should have another, Venator back here somewhere? Yeah. I still can't get you guys through. Push through. I know they've got a unit there. I don't really give a fuck. Get up there. I don't give a damn. Get it done. But don't sit in the asteroid belt. Not that you have much of a choice, because there's no space. There's no space. We can't hyperspace in the red grid right now. So it's basically just do what you can. Wish I could turn you around, like hyperspace in a different direction. It doesn't look like I can though. Let's go ahead and bring in that interdictor, and I will set him up so they can't get away right now. I know you guys have been wanting me to do that. Oh, look at the support fleet. Oh, that's mostly ground troops. Don't really care though. You have your orders. Move in and engage. I've given everyone the order to move and engage the space station. You. Gravity well generator online. I finally used the gravity well generator. Moving the fleet up. All right, good, good, good. We're looking pretty good here. If you guys could just get in there, what are you doing? Where are you going? You doesn't even show orders. Just get in there. See where it's telling you to go. See, he's going there. And he's just like, you know what, I'm gonna go to the south. All right, I will individually command you. What are you doing? This is why you've gotta hyperspace them in. I mean, this is really the reason. Boys, you have your lock on. Attack this vessel right here. Space station? All right, we're looking good, we're looking good. We're breaking through their defenses. We've already got the station down to almost nothing. You can see our Venators coming about. Come a boot.
Watch it. Our engines are gone, sir.
Taking fire.
Our launch bay is gone.
Primary engine system is down.
Can't take much more of this.
I'm so excited for a Star Wars. Oops, I can bring in reinforcements. Let's bring in.
Can't take much more.
I'm thinking anti-fighter support right here.
Reinforcements.
Just right in the middle of it. It's a nice couple of corvettes.
Taking fire.
Engage here. We'll be able to claim it. You guys. You guys are perfect for this. Is this... it's boost-powered weapons. It's not an engine ability. Get over here. Get over there and tear them up. But I'm so excited for a Stellaris Star Wars mod. I've been playing Stellaris over the last couple of days, and the depth of it, the storylines, the little quests that pop up are so... the mechanics there are so perfect. Start taking out these units. Oh, they're not getting away. They can't. They can't hyperspace out. Yeah, just begin your attack rounds. The fight from a BTL's perspective is really spazzy, actually. Good, another support ship is down. Target this one and engage. Don't let him get away.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
You're damn right you are. Let's get a bombing run from all you guys on that shield generator right there.
Can't take much more of this.
I brought in the anti-fighter frigates, and I'm bringing in anti-fighter like interceptors now. Maybe you guys will be able to get more work done. I really want to clear out this group that they've got. It's a freaking mess right now.
Reinforcements canceled.
While you guys open fire on him. Yes, you came through the asteroid field. I don't care how you did it. Unload everything you've got into him. The space station is dead. We can now focus on taking out the remaining enemy force, which is a couple of capital ships and a bunch of starfighters. We've got this. Everybody just target and fire.
Can't take much more of this.
We can bring in more acclimators. We can bring in more of these missile boats. Let's do it.
Reporting. Holding fire for maximum effect.
Holding fire for maximum effect. Open fire. But yeah, like Stellaris, it's completely moddable. There's already a Warhammer mod for it, though it is just a visual one. It changes the, oh god, look at all the torpedoes coming in from these arcs. Let's grab the back one. We can see it from his perspective behind the entire fleet. The Warhammer mod already has, like, the different races put in, though they don't change the ships. It's just how the races behave. So it's not really a total conversion yet. Like, the hard part hasn't been done, which is bringing in the new models. But planet names and the Empire is in there. It's got some neat stuff, but there is word, and I'm keeping an eye on it, for a Star Wars total conversion for that game. Already in the works by a couple of teams. So as soon as they have something to really show for it, I will be doing some videos on that. All right, boys, we've taken them out. We're stopping them from jumping. There's no getting away. We just need to clear out the last of the enemy fighters, which our cruisers should be doing. Yep, look at those missiles go. Take them down, boys. The battle in the asteroid field. Maybe that's what I'll name this episode.
Can't take much more of this.
Watch it!
Hero to the friggin' Republic. All right, get over here and just engage everything in your way.
Enemies incoming.
Lots of fighters here.
Can't take much more of this.
Our launch bay is
here.
Reinforcements
on so these route. Bombers will stop harassing you. I'm calling in reinforcements on this side.
Reinforcements en route.
This is what you do. Take them out. I'm waiting for their weapons to come online. They just came out of hyperspace. There they go. Torpedoes away. Let's see how effective these torpedoes actually are. Yeah, a couple of kills. Nothing too fancy. I'm kind of curious, like, what's the best anti-fighter unit? Are you...
Concentrating firepower.
Concentrating firepower. If we use your ability, how quickly can you take out these units? You miss a lot, actually. That seems to be what you do. You miss a lot.
Reinforcements en route.
Take it fire.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Weapons online.
Come on, guys. They're not. They can't surrender. They can't fall back. That's why this is taking so long.
General,
I'm in reach.
We could speed it up, but probably
Let's
a poor
go.
Choice.
Reinforcements en route.
There's a fighter right there. There's an enemy bomber group. How are you still alive? Thank you. You guys should be smart enough to take these units out. Intercept them and take them down. You can hear all the droids going down. There she is. A fighter group in between the two Venators. Oh, they need to remake this game. They need to make a sequel to it. They really do. But who knows? Who knows what EA is gonna do with the damn franchise? Single group of fighters way out here. Z95s. All the Z95s. Just go. And this squad has to be dead, right? Right? Take it down. Fire your missiles. All right, there we go. One more group. And we've eliminated the entire squad. They don't even have hyperdrive, so how is this not just over? There they go. Pop. Pop, pop, pop. Two more.
The enemy has been defeated.
Excellent. All right, the Battle of Hoth is a success. We took the planet. Now, what's our next target? Let's see the map real quick. We need to replenish our space forces again. You are victorious. Do I need to turn off the... interdiction field? Can I leave now? That was a good battle. We only lost 4 attack cruisers. And we took out a level 4 space station and 5 of those big bastard Providence classes. So, that leaves us with Utapau next. And that invasion, that's gonna be a thing. That's gonna be a thing, because they've got 28. They don't have any of the big heavy Providence classes, but they do have 28 of the light destroyers and 15 of the Munificence. That's gonna be a hell of a fight to get through, though. But at least they don't have that huge Providence advantage that they always have. Gonna have to rebuild the fleet and then hit it hard. This plan is working out so far. I mean, yeah, the casualties are real bad, but our ground army is just making work. It's getting work done. All right, guys, if you enjoyed this, hit that thumbs up button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more gaming, modding goodness, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of the Clone Wars. We take Utapau.